Other news, Ridpath apartment residents woke up this morning to a broken window on the first floor of the building.
That in and of itself isn't a huge deal, but this isn't the first time vandals have targeted that same block. Crime 2's Amanda Rowley talked with frustrated residents.
This is the second time we've received reports of vandalism like this on the same block as the Ridpath Club apartments. Some residents say repeated incidents like this are raising their concerns for safety here.
Honestly, if people are doing these kind of things in our little area, it obviously something that would make me feel unsafe as a resident who lives here.
John Lemus is a resident at the Ridpath. He alerted us to the last broken window a few months ago at a shop around the corner from the Ridpath. He says the window on the first floor of the Ridpath was broken last night. Just inside, developers plan to use this space for a restaurant.
I really don't understand why people do this stuff.
Lemus has a lot of pride for his home at the Ridpath and says the vandalism here has become frustrating.
I think we need to find a balance. Those folks need to kind of knock off some of the behaviors.
He sent an email to NAI Black, the property management for the Ridpath, about the broken window. They responded saying the owner of that space where the window was recently broken has been notified and have offered to facilitate help with the repairs. Amanda Rowley, Crime 2 News.